watching Belly. Godson, I could see they study Machiavelli. Peanut butter pins, got them jelly at the deli. If you feeling like a ninja, I got a machete. Hell yeah, them girls bad, but the fuck.
What is up, YouTube? It is your tattered up queen, Chrissy Angel. And this is baby Ayana. Today is laundry day, so we're about to start doing, obviously, our laundry. I should have recorded when we first woke up and did our whole morning routine, but it was hectic because it was just a lot going on. So, bear with us. We're just going to be showing you, you know, how we do laundry and showing you that she's very helpful to me. So, yeah. Before we get into the vlog, the video, whatever you want to call it, please give this video a thumbs up. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button if you're new. Thank you for coming back if you're not new. And we're going to get right into the video. So today is a easy, pretty day. Pretty easy day. These are literally all the clothes that I have to wash for today. Not too bad. So we're just going to put all of this in the hamper and head downstairs to the laundry room. I think she must have forgot she was coming downstairs with me. You still coming to help mommy? You still coming to help me? Look, I have everything already in the hamper. You coming? You coming with me? I thought you were supposed to be my little helper. You coming downstairs?
Yeah.
Come on. She's not with it anymore, guys. That's all right. Hi, mommy.
No.
She's going through it right now. I don't think she wants to come downstairs with me. But that's my mom, guys. Hey. So we got the soap. The clothes are already about to go out the door. Oh, I got a package. My package is finally here, guys. So I got me a bonnet because I needed one. I'm so excited I finally got me a bonnet. I had to order my daughter some more vitamin D drops. So I got 2 packs of vitamin D drops. If you don't give your child this, something ain't right. Make sure that you give your child this, especially in their toddler years. I also got me a graphic t-shirt. So y'all probably see me wear this real soon. I don't even remember what it has on it, but I got that. And my daughter needed some more Vaseline because she has eczema. So I got her some more Vaseline. So yeah, that's my unboxing. So before I go downstairs, I know I'm procrastinating. As you guys know, I just started the, it's mad early in the morning. But yeah, I just started the Nutriverse journey. So I have to do 5 milliliters of this. And then I have to do some resolution drops before breakfast. So y'all about to see me do it. Today is, what's this, day 3, right? Day 3. So this is 1 tablespoon of Nutriverse. Not as bad as it smells, but it tastes like a whole bunch of chopped up chewable vitamins. If y'all know, y'all know. And then you have to do the resolution drops. You have to sit it under your tongue for 30 seconds and then swallow. So, take some of this out. So this is 5 milliliters. All right, that was 30 seconds. So I did my 1 tablespoon of the Nutriverse and I did my resolution drops. I'm not supposed to eat for the next 15 minutes. after I do the resolution drops. So that's perfect anyway, because I'm about to actually go downstairs now and do the laundry. So let's go, guys. I got her to come down here with me, y'all. So she's sitting there. So this is my laundry room. I'm about to just put clothes in here. I usually just put the soap in here first. That way it's already ready. Just put the clothes right in there and boom. So let me put this soap in here first. The washing machine, I hate when I open the thing and it looks like this, because that means that the person who finished all of this didn't, you know, but whatever. So we have a card for our laundry. I'm gonna just put my stuff on warm. Put that in there. Start. Put my soap. Unfortunately, I don't have any fabric softener. But yeah. Alright, y'all. I got my bonnet on because I wanted to feel like, I wanted to put my bonnet on. But anyways, we are now going downstairs to take the clothes out the washing machine and put them in the dryer. I got my bag with me because there's certain clothes that I don't dry, like leggings, bras, sweats. I don't even think I have any sweats in there though, but stuff like that I don't dry. So I got my bag with me and we're going downstairs. So I have a lot of stuff, and because I am washing a comforter set and some towels, I'm gonna just use two dryers so that it can dry thoroughly, because I cannot stand damp clothes. So I'm putting some stuff in here and I'm doing my towels and comforter set in this one. Alright guys, so as you can see, the towels, the blanket, the laundry is all done, thank God. It didn't take that long, which is beautiful, but laundry is a hassle, especially having to go up and down the elevator and then dealing with this crazy girl. But thank you guys for watching my laundry routine slash unboxing, I guess, which was unexpected, slash weight loss journey routine, because that was unexpected too. But I'm about to just sit here and fold the clothes, or maybe not, because we have to run to the store. I might do that later. But thank you guys for watching. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. I hope that you enjoyed silly. Say bye. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Say see you in the next video.
See you.
I'm dead. So before you guys go, please give this video a thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe down below. Look in the description box for my social media and any other links so that you can watch any other video. Click that bell before you go so you get notified whenever I upload. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys. Bye.